Oh, hello there. Oh, this old thing? Oh, don't mind me. Don't mind my bump. Yeah. Don't mind the bump. Hello, this is Rocky. Today is a happy day. So, if you have been following me all along, I have this long list of wish list items that I just want and refuse to pay full price for. So, they range from luxury items to non-luxury items, but they're things that just are too expensive, but I lust after them. So, today I am sharing with you my new sexy bump, and it's something that I've been talking about probably for almost a full year now, but it is the MCM Mini Eel Skin Backpack. So this one was, this is an exclusive MCM Mini Backpack purse. It was exclusive to Nordstrom. And I tried my best to find this everywhere, and it just kept getting sold out for one, and then sold out at a price point that I really didn't want to pay anyway. I absolutely am in love with backpack purses now. You guys know that I've gone from one to another to another. Actually, not that many. This is my, I want to say third since I've been vlogging with you guys, my third backpack purse. So this means that I can retire my last one, which was the pink Marc Jacobs one, and then before that I had a black Madewell one. So I can retire those and move on to my showstopper, talk piece, discussion starter bag. Now, you guys are sitting at home looking like, right? This is 100% me. I absolutely love, love, love rainbows. I love leather bags. I love leather mini backpacks. That's what I roll with. I love hands-free, more hands-free. This is more hands-free than your crossbody bag, but love this. This is, the quality is friggin' phenomenal on this. You can't really probably grasp that from seeing it on the screen, but this bag in person is so, so gorgeous. I was so nervous about buying it before because I had only seen it online. I hadn't seen it in store. Every time I would go, they would say it was only in certain places that were not in Illinois. So I was never able to see it in person. So I was really nervous, like, what does this look like in person with all the, what leather bag do you know have all these colors on it and actually looks nice? This one looks amazing. So yes, so I am pleased with everything about this bag. The quality is amazing. The space inside of it is amazing. The original price on this bag is $1,350. I ended up getting it for about $1,000 cheaper, which still is an expensive bag when you think about it tall and short. Pretty expensive for a bag, but I got a hell of a deal on this bag, and it's brand new, new with tags. It has the dust bag and stuffing all inside. Still has everything in here. Brand spanking new, if I can kind of finagle, but it still even has all this original stuffing, the dust bag inside of it here. So if I really wanted to, I could probably sell this, but I don't want to sell it. I want the bag. I want to wear it. So it will not be going on sale anytime soon, or maybe even ever. Maybe if I grow out of it, who knows? But I, you know, I absolutely love, love rainbow things. So I think that it'll stay a staple in my closet forever. Funny story around rainbows. My mom, in her thick Haitian accent, asked me, tell me, you know, what do rainbows mean? What does it mean when people, you know, wear rainbows and stuff like that? And I said, they like colors. And, you know, I gave her every reason in the book about rainbows and stuff. And she's like, no, is there a meaning behind rainbows? And so I explained to her that it's also used for, you know, the gay LGBTQ and some other letters, why I can't remember them right now, but LGBTQ community uses that in their flag, you know, to kind of say this is our flag. And so then she says, that's what I thought. Are you gay? Oh my, oh mom, you're so cute. So not that it matters neither here nor there. All of you know that I am hetero because I am married. And even if I you know, some people are not hetero and are married to someone of the opposite sex, but I am hetero. But anyway, she asked me that question because I'm always talking about rainbows and loving them, but I love them because I really just love rainbows. So anyway, so then on the back of this, it has this juicy caramel looking leather and it's really thick and luscious and all that good stuff. This is just so well made. Everything about it, the hardware is good and sturdy and thick and sewn really well and all of that. Has this right here is questionable, a little bit gaudy, but that's okay. I don't mind it. It looks fine. It's actually kind of a cute little lion. Has a little pocket here for your little knickknacks, so your lip gloss, your chapstick, your change. Love that. So I am a fan all around of this bag. You'll be seeing this. Whenever you see me, you'll see this. You'll probably see this before you see me because it's so loud and so bright. So of course with everything, when there's a ton of pros, there's also a con. I have one con that I am, you know, I'm short, I'm petite. These straps are a bit long and I've adjusted them, I think, as short as they can go, but I'm gonna play around with this just a little bit more. I think I might not have done it properly. So I'm gonna try to adjust this just a tad bit more because I do see some holes up here that I probably could have leveraged, which I didn't. I need this to fit sort of squarely on my back versus on my butt, like you saw before. But otherwise, once I get a little chance to play around with this and adjust it and make it look the way that I want, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be in love. You guys are gonna keep seeing this. You're gonna see me style this a million and one times here and on my Instagram. So if you don't follow me already on Instagram, that's where I style most of the things that you see me haul here on this channel. So definitely go ahead and check out my Instagram. I think it's, yeah, my handle is here. Yeah. Handle here. I always forget where to point. But yeah, so check me out on Instagram so you can see how I style this. This is a lot of colors and I'm probably thinking, well, what would you pair that with? Everything. You can pair this with a higher end outfit, a casual outfit, and you know, all black. You know, if you do like a neutral palette or something like that, this will stand out even more. So if you have all neutral, all black, all navy, all cream, all one of these colors, if you want to be extreme, yes to all of this. Jeans, definitely, you know what I mean? So you could wear this so many different ways, and you know, usually your bag really doesn't matter anyway, so definitely, you know, especially if you're wearing a coat and all that stuff, really doesn't matter. Your bag is your bag, you just got your stuff in it, so it doesn't matter that what color it really is in the grand scheme of things. But loving this bag. I'm so excited that I have checked off something from my wish list. You probably, man, my eyebrows won't even go down because I'm so excited. Get down. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. So yes, I have my dream bag. Well, this is my dream bag for now because I'm pretty sure in 6 months I'll have a new dream bag. That's just how I work. So anyway, let me know what you think of the MCM Mini Eel Leather Skin Multicolored Backpack. Long name, but this is the bag. Tell me what you think in the comments below. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, share it with your friends. Bye. Ain't nobody here but me, my angels, and my guitar singing. Baby, look how far we've come, yeah. I'm having a private party, learning how to love me, celebrating the woman I've become, yeah. I'm gonna take off all my clothes, look at myself in the